Okay, everyone, and welcome back. This is Wellboard K doing clip 3 of 3 for my Diablo 3 Act 5 speedrun. So, getting everything I need taken care of. I'm now the embodiment of death, just like Malthael, so now I can kill him. And that will allow us to end the story. Or do we? Skip Malthael's creepy monologue that he has to say. Skip part 2. Oh, that is BS. So much crap. Sitting there. He's a, as my nephew would say, he's a cheetor. Pop me around to the middle of his death club. Alright, so